great to be here. two-goal lead. Things should be comfortable from here on in. Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other. Juventus uncomfortable already. Two to the good and flying. Torino were imperious when the two sides last met. They're asking for more of the same. Looks like a good ball through. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Struggle, but that was a
beautiful net, it really was. Standing is very good, but the execution not quite match up. Looks like a good ball through. Can they find a way to isn't an awful lot you can do without the ball. They're not seeing enough of it, and it needs a real team effort now to sort this out.
Thank you.
very willing, but not quite able.
More.
to their great powers of recovery, they have defied the odds. Thoughts on what we've just seen?
Listen, I've experienced the highs and the lows of derby clashes, and I can tell you that when you win one, it's pretty special. There's so much at stake, it's almost a relief to get it over, and I certainly can identify with the euphoria.